Well, guys, your girl finally made it to Midgar.
I think that this is before Sector 7's collapsed. Wait, is this the same chick from the original? The, like, ninja chick? I know this character's name is Yuffie. I just don't remember the name of the character from the original game that's, like, one of your potential companions. And she's, from, like, the city of Wutai, and it's a ninja, or, like, a sword wielder type.
You got this, Yuffie. My name is Yuffie, materia hunter and elite special forces operative for the new Wutai government. I have orders to infiltrate Shinra headquarters and steal their ultimate materia.
Ooh, is that the black one?
To our common enemy, that Wutai is not to be trifled with.
She just threw that out like a Pokeball.
With your full support, we got this! So, members of Avalanche, where are you? Come get me already! Okay, if I was a man in a Moogle hat... Wait, does this mean what I think it does? Interesting. So, I gotta come to you, do I? You got some nerve.
You can tell that this was made for the PS5, like, primarily. Whereas the Final Fantasy VII Remake was PS4 and then upscaled to PS5, because it just feels smoother, a little cleaner, its textures are even smoother. Oh man, she feels super fun to use. Oh my god, if you throw her dagger and then you retrieve it, you like teleport to him.
Continues. Make way for the amazing Yuffie. Ah! You're going down! Weather this! Ah!
A Steppy clone.
No palm. You okay? Anybody home? Oh, wow. Guess I'm not going anywhere until I get that elevator moving.